Yury Postrigay and Alexander Dyachenko of Russia won gold in the inaugural men's 200-meter K2 at the Olympic Canoe Sprint Regatta on Saturday.